I don't know what a reprise is, sir, but we'll try our best.
What do you want, Dylan? Going is like Sugar Magnolia?
It's like regifting.
Regifting.
When you take a gift and you give it.
And apologies, we seem a little dead up here. We've been up a while. I get up at 3 in the morning, get up at what time?
Whenever
he wants. So, as you can see, one of us is dragging.
No excuses, Roy. No excuses.
Sorry, sir.
They're working.
My name's not Roy, but
these are not the jars you're looking for.
You will not have another beer. You will sit down and enjoy the show.
Shut up.
I'm a shitty guy.
I need this, guys.
Anyway, this is about a working girl in the city of Lynnwood, California. We have a few songs that are about working girls. And by working girls, I mean whores.
Not necessarily whores. It's exchange. It's even...
Support, just self-employed.
Entrepreneurs is the correct term on a Shark Tank. Thank you very much. And that's what we're going to go by.
That's what Mark Cuban calls me, at least.
So this is the entrepreneurs. The filthy entrepreneurs in Lynnwood, California, ladies and gentlemen. That's the new name of the song. Thank you.
Player. Is it fucked up if I say if you know it, sing along?
Yes.
Thank you.
not your fault. That ain't I. Just can't keep it together and my shit always seems to fall apart.
All right, thank you all so much.